They have a factory viewing deck up here, Janet. Oh, what an operation, huh? See the factory floor today. You know how much I like processes. The happy cheesemaker. A lot of people here today. Cooking vats there. Where the cheese is separated into curds and whey. All that process control equipment there. Amazing. Window's a little dirty. I don't know if the guy's having coffee time or what the hell he's doing. Oh, he's doing the salt measurement. Big blocks of cheese right down there. How'd you like to have people staring at you all day? Oh, they do, at me on YouTube, right? Wow, metal detector. Thank you. think we can come over here for a tasting. I don't know. Hi, do you have the extra sharp, or is this what you're featuring today?
No, we only have the smoked black pepper today.
That's fine. That's very nice of you. Thank you. I enjoyed the tour. Smoked black pepper today. Ice cream area and eating area. Highly recommend the tour. Worth a stop if you're up here in Tillamook, Oregon. One of my favorite cheeses. I really enjoy the sharp cheddar. Well made. Got some good flavor to it. It's nice to see the guys and gals working hard on the line to make it happen. Hey, thumbs up or appreciate it. I hope you enjoyed this tour. Look around the Tillamook Cheese Factory and Creamery. What a history there. Thumbs up are appreciated. And if you're not subscribed, hit that subscribe button. The little bell so you'll be advised of all uploads, live streams, etc. Thanks, everybody.